Hey guys, how are you? I am getting ready to probably head out and get me something to eat. I'm just lying down right now, just chilling. I have my hat on, as you guys can see, in recognition of October Breast Awareness Month, and I have my pink shirt on. And I'm just coming in to check in with you guys to make sure you guys are okay. Hurricane Tropical Storm Nate is on its way up the Gulf of Mexico. He's going to hit Mississippi, Louisiana, and part of Alabama, the coastline there. Later tonight, which is this is Saturday, later tonight, early Sunday morning, is planned on making landfall. And I just want to say, those of you who are in the path of Hurricane Nate, Tropical Storm Nate, be safe out there, whoever's in its path. It's going to be they said by the time it hits landfall, it's going to be a Category 2 storm. So, as it goes across that warm water in the Gulf of Mexico. So, be safe out there, and I wish you all well. And I am going to head on out before it gets too bad here. Again, it's Saturday, it's about 2 o'clock here on Saturday. Afternoon, and just going to run out and get a couple of things that I might need, so in case I can't get out tomorrow or Monday. Monday is a holiday here in Alabama, so it's a state holiday, government holiday. I think it's Columbus Day. I'm not sure. That's sort of embarrassing. I don't know what holiday it is, but that's okay. It's a holiday, so that's good because we still might be experiencing some of the aftermath of Hurricane Nate, and just definitely don't want to get out in there. It could have fallen trees and limbs, and the electricity could be affected. So yeah, so just trying to make sure I have what I need here at the house when that happens. So yeah, so as you guys also know, I've started eating better. Eating salads, eating fruit and veggies, drinking water. I also have started taking my apple cider vinegar once a day, which, y'all, that apple cider vinegar is something serious. I have to almost say a prayer before I even take any. I mean, I can't put it in water. I can't put it in a drink because I can't. It's just so pungent that it goes straight through whatever I'm drinking and makes the whole drink taste like I'm not like it's not even there. So if you guys have any suggestions how to take apple cider vinegar for someone who just literally just makes me want to gag at the smell of it, let me know what you guys do. But I am going to still continue to take it because I think it's going to help with me getting healthy. You guys know that apple cider vinegar has so many benefits. Blood pressure, cholesterol, weight loss, skin. It makes your skin even better. When I do apple cider vinegar, my skin is so much smoother. It's crazy what it does for your body, for your system. But y'all help. I heard there's a peel out there. Apple cider vinegar peel. If there is a peel, capsule, tablet, y'all, I need it. I guess I need to Google it to see if there is one. Because if there is one, whoo, thank God, because taking it straight like that is just, whew. So it doesn't bother some people. I have a good friend that takes it every day, and it almost seems like she loves it. But y'all, it burns going down my throat. It just stays with you like for the next few seconds, seems like minutes in my system, in my it's just crazy. Some people can take it, some people can't. So I'm gonna definitely try to stay on that at least once a day. I'll try to get it out the way early in the morning, but like this morning I haven't taken any. It is like 2 o'clock p.m. here. And I'm definitely gonna go in there after I get off here with you guys. I'm definitely gonna go and take it. As a matter of fact, let's just y'all wanna go with me in there and watch me take it? Okay, let's go. Here we go. I'm headed to the kitchen. Have this kind, which is the White House brand. I have the Bragg's, and y'all look at there. You see that coupon? I could have used that coupon right when I bought this, but I didn't buy this. A friend of mine's bought it for me, and he didn't use the coupon. But what bothers me is when the what do you call it? Cashier. She or he should have seen that 55 cents off save today coupon, and took it off and did it. But anyway, so here we go. What I do, this is my bottle, so I just kind of take it to the head. Okay, so it's like burning right down here, but I have bottled water that gotta open my bottled water. Yes, okay. Okay. Gotta chase it with the bottled water. Oh my goodness. Okay. Okay, I know that wasn't pretty. It's still burning. No, it's good for me. That's what I gotta think about. That's good for you. I'll talk to you guys later. It's good for you.